Meet Alexandra. Alexandra, who happens to be a 69-pound lap dog, and just crushed Laura's lap. But she is just the cutest dog ever. Look at those ears, one up and one down. Alexandria's impound number here at the shelter is A5192575. And she is a female German Shepherd, about 4 years old, and came in as a stray from El Monte. And absolutely, we just adore her. I mean, she is just so affectionate, so sweet. It doesn't appear that she's had much training yet, but she's smart and really eager to please. So she will be a real breeze, we think, to train. She's good with other dogs, a superstar with other dogs, very curious about what's going on, very alert. She's only 4 years old, but so even tempered for someone, you know, so young. She doesn't have that real hyper kind of thing. She's hearing all the dogs barking now and says, wait, there's a dog party I'm missing out on. But you can see how much she loves affection. And so she'll be both a good playful dog and an affectionate dog. Definitely, because she's big and young, she will need an active family, because she will need someone to throw toys for her, you know, chase her around the dog park, take her hiking, you know, whatever, something like that. So make sure that you're willing to give that much time to a dog, because big dogs do need that. What else can you tell her? Tell us about her, Laura.
Yeah, she's got a really kind of a nice medium energy, and I love her ears. She's just so cute.
I do too.
But she's you know, she met another large dog and was very appropriate with them. She's also seen some of the smaller dogs and has been appropriate with them. She walks nicely on leash. She may have had some training, but there's so much going on here that she's kind of a little distracted.
A anxious about all that noise.
But that said, whether or not she's had some, we always recommend that, you know, especially with the bigger dogs, take them to some group obedience classes and just get on the same page with commands and training and stuff. Come here, baby. But I have a feeling that it's not going to take a whole lot to get her up to speed and just get her to be an ideal member of your household. She's gonna be good for the walks, good for the hikes, and good for cuddling on the couch at the end of the day.
Yeah, especially when it's wintertime and you're cold.
Yeah.
Look at that face. Anyway, so come on down and meet Alexandria. She is waiting to meet you, deserving of an incredibly loving home, so please be that home for her.